Yeah, it is a Hilton golf course.
What's it called? Nice.
Japanese people, they invest in Cancun already.
Oh.
In 2012, they're going to build a World Trade Center here.
Oh. Yeah. They got a Hilton here.
And they're going to have the third biggest golf course in the world. They're going to be in Cancun in 3 years.
It's the place to be.
It's a big iguana in there, you see?
Yeah.
No, hold the one.
Archaeological. Is that a ruin? No. Marina?
That's Marina El Rey.
Oh, cabanas? Where?
It's a cabana. It's a big cabana, but you can cook your own food inside. And they have this little kitchen. They have a little living room.
Where is that?
And it's a whole bush. It's like hour and a half from Cancun.
Oh.
It's not a tourist place, a fisherman village.
How do you spell it? Obosh?
Obosh is X.
Oh, okay. X.
O.
Yeah.
L. Oh. B. O. X. Obosh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and
this is airport of Chetumal. Chetumal.
Chetumal. Yeah, Chetumal is the capital of Cancun, Quintana Roo.
Chetumal.
It's a very colonial city. They don't have like big buildings. Tourist people is in Cancun, not in Chetumal. Chetumal is like more
native people.
Next to Belize.
Okay.
Yeah.
Belize. Is Belize close to here, the country of Belize?
5 hours.
Oh, 5 hours. Oh, okay.
Yeah. 5 hours. Chetumal is next to Belize.